Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron. Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Thank you.
Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
When this is all over, I will treat you to a barrel of ale. This time, I promise.
It's worth facing an army of orcs just to see that come through.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
I will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ethel. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
City fall!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire Lower City once we get there. It's not much further.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
No!
this thing can do.
Here they come. Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Quickly.
This should help.
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Why is this happening?
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Thank you.
riddles mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
Such rage in battle.
Their fury is palpable.
Yummy! Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
Yeah.
tide has turned! Retreat and live to fight again!
I'm right behind you!
He's right here! Ratok's been killed!
Look!